Hello guys, this is here. Welcome back to our channel. Same sketch. A quick tutorial. This video goes on moving motion blur effect in Photoshop. Okay guys, if you're testing anything, let's do it. First, open the Photoshop and import the look like this kind of image and Control J to copy the photo. And selection tool the drag it to the smart object to the 2021 in the filter of the Photoshop, then mask it for the car layer and enable to the background layer. It's not removed for this kind of effects. So Ctrl J to copy and right click to convert to smart object, going for blur, filter blur, motion blur, to changing the direction to the 0 and click OK to that adjust the distance. You can move it in DBR and this kind of will be nice. Then you click OK and look like this kind of moving motion that affects easy single click only. Then look like this guys, this is moving motion blur effect in Photoshop. Then I guess that's it for this video. If you love this video, hit the like and share the video to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Most importantly, hit the bell icon. You won't be missing anything. Hope to see you on my next video. Thank you for watching, and it's always let's do it.